Good morning to all. I pray that you had a restful, sweet sleep on last night. I pray that you're up and ready for, hallelujah, whatever God has for us on this morning. We know that it's good. We know that it's going to set us straight on the path that He desired us to be on. We are here to get our kingdom assignment, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. We are here to give God our first fruit. We are here to give Him our everything first, hallelujah, the first fruit of our life, of our day, in the name of Jesus. Welcome to Commanding Your Morning, day 166. Glory to Your name, God. Our thought for today is, what's your focus? What's your focus? The words that I speak to you are spirit and they are life. The words that I speak to you, hallelujah, they are spirit and they are life. Our chapter today is John 6. Glory to your name, God. John 6 and 63. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, guys. So we're going to go into the Word of God. John 6. Let me get there, guys. Okay. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. John 6, 63, one more page here. Glory to God. John 6 and 63 says, it is the spirit that quickeneth the flesh, purifieth nothing. The words that I speak unto you, they are spirit and they are life. But there are some of you that believe not. For Jesus knew from the beginning who they were that believed not, and who should betray him. And he said, therefore said I unto you, that no man can come unto me except it were given unto him of my Father. From the time many of his disciples went back and walked no more with him. Then said Jesus unto the 12, will ye also go away? Then Simon Peter answered him, Lord, to whom shall we go? Thou hast the words of eternal life, and we believe and we are sure that thou art that Christ, the Son of the living God. Jesus answered them, have not I chosen you 12, and one of you is a devil? He spake of Judas, the son of Simon, for he it was that should betray him, being one of the 12. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to your name, God. I'm thanking God that we are with him and not against him. We are for the will of God. We shall come into the will of God. We shall accept the will of God. We should accept his word, hallelujah, his precept upon precept, his commandments, his statutes, his righteousness, hallelujah, every good fruit of God. We should be a remnant, hallelujah, proof, evidence that he is and that he reigns. In the name of Jesus, glory to your name, God. I thank God for giving me this. God gave me to do a Psalms, if you will, or a worship, a praise of the nine fruits of the Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. And that's going to be something later on that we're going to go into. But I am going to be obedient to this 365 days of commanding my day, my morning with God. Because He is doing something in this transition, guys. We can take it for granted if we want. Because this is real. God is real. And He's doing something real in us if we allow Him, if we accept it. In the name of Jesus. Don't play with it. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. God is real. Any ailment that we may have, cancer, diabetes, hallelujah, schizophrenia, hallelujah, sleep insomnia, hallelujah, lying, lusting, hallelujah, fornication, hallelujah, adultery, anything of the enemy's tool, God has the resurrection power to deliver us from it all. Do you believe that? Do you believe that? God can heal us and take us from anything, any destruction, even of our self-destruction. God can deliver us and heal us. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. And I just believe it. And I call on Him and I believe on Him. And I speak things that I, hallelujah, can't even see. But I speak it into seeing in the name of Jesus. I speak it into healing. I speak it into wholeness. I speak it into righteousness in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's go a little further on into commanding our morning. Hallelujah. Day 166. What is your focus? Hallelujah. What is your focus? Glory to your name, God. Whatever you give your consideration to, whatever you focus on, grows in terms of relevance, importance, and significance. Words, rather than positive or negative, are a powerful driven force. In order to express itself, your faith must attach itself to an image formed by your words, so that the outward manifestation has a pattern after which to form. Glory to your name, God. See, so that's why it's so important, guys, why we should speak positive and not negative. That's why we should see every good thing in every situation and not the negative. Because every time we are speaking this thing, it is wrapping itself around. It's forming. Hallelujah. And there's some things that we have spoken in our lives that we need to go and denounce. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Right now, God, I denounce every negative thing that I've ever spoken over my life or anybody else's life. And I denounce anything that anybody has ever spoken over my life. Generational, hallelujah, family, co-worker, boss, children, mama, daddy, it does not matter. Any negative thing they spoke over my life, I denounce it and I come up against it in the mighty name of Jesus. And I renounce, hallelujah, your word, your love, your prosperity, your power, your blood. Hallelujah, I speak the word, what your word say that I am and what I will be and what I will become in the mighty name of Jesus. Guys, you do the same. Denounce the devil and his activities and his tools. And you announce God's activity and his tools and his power. Because his power, hallelujah, is what it is anyway. And it's everlasting. It shall be. It shall grow. It shall multiply. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let's go on into prayer for today. What is your focus? Glory to your name, God. Father, I declare that my thoughts are governed only by things true, noble, hallelujah, reputable, authentic, hallelujah, compelling, gracious, the best, not the worst, the beautiful, not the ugly, things to praise, not things to curse. Philippians 4:8-9. I keep your words on my lips and I press toward my purpose and calling. I look to you, the author and finisher of my faith, and I keep my focus on the goal you set before me, bringing your kingdom in my priority. Bringing your kingdom is my priority. I follow hard after you. Let your will be done in and through me, in Jesus' name. Amen. God, I pray that your will be done through and in us to bring your kingdom here, hallelujah, on earth as it is in heaven. Because there's no sickness in heaven. There's no lying in heaven. There's no fornication in heaven. There's no adultery in heaven. There's no double-mindedness in heaven. There's no liars in heaven. Hallelujah, glory to your name, God. So we want God's heaven here on earth. So we have to be that vehicle. We have to be that vessel to be used for the glory of God. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Guys, y'all have a blessed day. Know God love you. Know I love you. Until our next session, God bless you. I send love and blessings. And I pray that God gets every ounce of favor out of your life. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless.